On the first day, I came to NASA Ames for an interview. I was so shocked. First of all, I see guards at the front gate, and I got a little bit excited. I feel so important. I feel so proud of myself. I say, oh my God. I look up the sky and I say, if my father was still alive, he would be like me too, excited and amazed. My name is Caroline To. I am the Assistant Division Chief of the Space Science and Astrobiology Division, and I work at NASA. Growing up in a country that ravaged by war, my only dream was to be alive and well. When I came here in this country, I didn't know what to do. I didn't have the language. However, when I went back to school, there was an announcement for a secretary. So I went for interview with Dr. Ellen Ochoa, and Dr. Ochoa accept me and hire me as her secretary. I said sorry to her that my English was so poor, but I can prove to her that I'm a good worker. So she told me, I hire you to support the division, and I know you can do it. I'm not hiring you to talk. Less than a year being her secretary, she was nominated to be the first Hispanic female astronaut for NASA. For the past several years, my division chief assigned me to help out a program called NASA Postdoctoral Program. I support the young scientists come from around the world. I think that is the utmost proud job that I have, to work with the best of the best. One advice that I can tell the next generation, that dare to dream big. When you make the decision, never go back and say, I wish I didn't. Work for it and never give up hope. I really enjoy doing what I'm doing now. So for my future, I hope I can continue to do what I'm doing now.